She will be stopping at lane 5.
That is too fast.